Worked extremely hard. They've had plenty of opportunities, but it comes off of a face-off win. Why you would not put a defender or someone on the boards for the Czech Republic to help out your centerman, knowing that you haven't won a lot of draws, is beyond me. Nobody on the boards. That allows Martin Revaille to step over, get the puck, keep the play alive, move it back to the point. Eventually, Peter Cehlarik in front gets two opportunities at the shot, actually three, as he pokes it in at the end. I think it was sliding in anyhow. But an excellent face-off win by the Montreal Canadiens draft pick in the Bell Center gives his team a two-goal lead with 5:42 left. But face-off positioning there.